Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from the 17th of September until the 23rd of September 2017. And this is for you coming from Aries. So let's start with the 17th, which is a Sunday. And that's not going to be too good of a morning, afternoon, or early evening period. There are going to be depression, there's a tendency to be disappointed, there's delays, there's frustration, you name it, everything just slows down. And that is really the problem. So you have to slow down as well and be patient and not be too pushy about anything. And don't show a tantrum and don't show your temper, or things can get really bad if you're not careful on this Sunday for the morning, afternoon and early evening period. The evening, as it moves on to the night, becomes better and better. And so you may find solutions towards the late evening or the evening itself, and then the nightfall, you may find solutions where earlier you could not find them. So be patient, as I said earlier, and you will find remedies coming your way. In fact, the evening and nightfall session becomes very good. You are going to meet important people, you can rectify situations which were bad, and you can just get plain lucky during the evening and nightfall session. Let's move to Monday the 18th, and that starts very well for you and is going to end very well as well. So morning, afternoon and the early evening periods, you are doing very well at your place of work, or if you are in business, then you are achieving something very good in business as well. You are going to be very lucky basically, and what you say and what you do is always with the perfect timing. So communicate, ask favors, talk to your bosses at work, talk to your business partners, talk to the people you do business with, have lunch with the people you love. Everything will happen very nicely and there's a great bonding. During the evening and nightfall period, the situation becomes very good as well. It stays good. And so you can now meet important people if you're socializing, mix business and pleasure, have the people you love and the people you're doing business with or the people you work with, get it all together. And there's so much to achieve during the evening and nightfall session. Let's go to Tuesday the 19th, and that also is very good for the morning, afternoon and early evening period. Good news comes for you at your place of work or if you're in business. Everything goes very nicely in your marriage, romance, family areas as well. Try not to show arrogance. That's the only thing I ask from you. And if you don't show arrogance, you will be supported and you will be appreciated. Evening and nightfall session, many emotional planets and the planets who want to help you plan changes are also there in the evening as it moves on to the nightfall period. And this is good because emotional planets help you become very happy if you're socializing. So socialize. It's a Tuesday, the 19th. Socialize with those you love, with the people who can help you, and you'll get some very good advice and plenty of support as well. The 20th, which is a Wednesday, is another very good day for you throughout the whole morning, afternoon, evening and nightfall period. But you may tend to be a bit moody and a tendency sometimes to be stubborn during the morning, afternoon and early evening periods. It's not a big matter, it's a small matter. Sometimes people annoy you, you are oversensitive and you can sometimes be stubborn just to retaliate. Well, don't do all that. That's what the planets want you to do. Don't do all that and you'll be very happy emotionally, very happy at your place of work, very happy in business. You will plan the changes you want to make. It will go down all right. Evening and nightfall period also very good. In fact, it improves by a bit. Now you have got some authority, now you've got some, I won't say power, but people listen to what you want to say. You are being understood now in the evening and nightfall period. So mix business and pleasure if you can, and you can kill two birds with one stone. It's a good day for trying your luck at a romance if that's what you're looking for. The 24th Thursday starts very nicely in the morning, afternoon, evening period. You are in control at your place of work. You are being supported by your bosses or your superiors. In business, you attract business contracts and good business contacts as well. So spend your time for the whole morning, afternoon, evening period chasing for the business where finances are involved. I don't see many planets here that have to do with romance. So put that aside, and for the morning, afternoon, evening period, give it your best in your place of work or in business, and you'll get some very good feedback. But watch out, there is one planet circulating as well in the morning, afternoon, early evening period. He's not very strong. He comes and goes. He's the planet of unexpectedness. So he can bring unexpected delays, unexpected disappointment, unexpected feedback coming to you, making you unhappy, but you are under control. Problem is that as the evening moves on to the nightfall, this lonely, nasty planet is going to make things worse and worse for you. He finds his anchor during the late evening and nightfall period, and he can cause you to be rebellious, cause you to be not conformative, meaning that you don't follow plans and you don't want to follow rules and regulations, and you behave in a way that others find very difficult to handle you. Don't allow all that to happen. If you feel that that might happen because of the company you're going to be in, just go back home. Don't socialize. And watch out for accidents as well. The 22nd, which is a Friday, morning, afternoon, early evening period, is quite difficult. It brings difficulties in your explaining or in your way of corresponding or in your way of talking to people. And so others will find you not only rebellious, but against rules and regulations, not showing respect, and therefore being a person who is thought to be very difficult to handle. And nobody will come to help you. So do the opposite, since you have heard all this from me. Do the opposite. Be appreciative. Be supportive. Be a person who is willing to help everybody so that you can gain some kind of help if you need it as well. And you will be able to do that. Always remember that you control your horoscope, not your horoscope controls you. Horoscope is a plan. So hearing this from me, be appreciative and be supportive, and others will come to help you. The evening and nightfall period of this 22nd of Friday, another very fast planets move in. So morning, afternoon, evening and nightfall is full of fast planets, and they bring anxiety, they bring stress, they bring difficulty in getting things done. There are not enough hours in a day. They put a lot of pressure on you, basically. So you have to focus. It's a working day. You have to focus, and you have to tell yourself, my responsibilities I have to meet. And that way, you'll be able to handle the morning, afternoon, evening, and even the nightfall period. Now, the nightfall period, there are many emotional planets there. I'm sorry, there are many business-minded planets there. And so I would like you to mix business and pleasure, or go out with people who can help you, help change your job or better your job, things like that. Now let's go to the 23rd, which is a Saturday. 23rd Saturday is a bit stressful in the morning, afternoon, early evening period. Don't argue, definitely, or you'll make matters worse. Don't want to be confrontative. Don't want to encourage any kind of exchange of words, or exchange of action, which become very provocative either from you or from others. And so watch out that the morning, afternoon, early evening period on this Saturday, you have to behave in a very nice way and use words which are soft, use a tone of voice which is soft, use a body language which is soft. You also have to focus, because there seem to be many things you have to do on this 23rd of Saturday. So focus on what's important and do it. Evening, nightfall period can turn really bad. Now, with the morning, afternoon and early evening with stress mounting, so the evening, nightfall period, planets who have been making little bits of trouble earlier now anchor. They drop anchor and become very solid during your evening and nightfall period. And so that means that if you are socializing, things can go wrong. If you are with your business people or with your colleagues or bosses, things can go wrong. They can go wrong by you showing your temper, by you not showing respect, by you being arrogant, things like that. So try not to do all that. And that way you will make the whole day come under control for yourself. Now, I'm already Skyping and I'm charging USD 50 for a 90-minute Skype session. And that Skype session will be very much depending on your date of birth and time of birth and looking at your palms and me face reading you while you Skype. And also, if you want me to use Kabbalistic Tarot, I will do that. So communicate with me through Facebook, ask me questions if you want, through Skype itself, and or send me an email, And let's get down to Skyping very soon. I want to make your next 5 or 6 years the best for you that way. Until then, thank you and good luck.